What we try to do in our minor is to educate our students in both the taste side and the tasting side so that they are able to create, design delicious dishes based on principles, principles that have to do with sustainability or certain themes that we give them, so no meat or plant-based and things like that. And then we ask them to apply what they have learned to these themes and create a dish and serve a beverage with it, either a beer or a kombucha or a wine, of course, or tea, could be whatever, and to really try to find good combinations that are answers for the future, answers for tomorrow.
So our group had the assignment to work with food for the future, and we decided to create awareness on how we should eat in the future by focusing on circularity and by reducing waste and food loss, eating healthier and reusing materials. So we had a buffalo worm based dumpling with a filling of chicken and vegetables so we can close the food chain.
Our team was melting pot, so we came up with the idea first that we were going to use a big pan with oil, like a real melting pot, and then fry two bites of the different cultures in the melting pot. This was not possible because of the ventilation, but we still used a frying pan to create our bites, and they were from Argentina and from Asia, and the drink was also from China, and the vessel was from Holland. And I think it went really good. I think everybody was pretty enthusiastic about it. And it was much better than last time we made it, so